Telvanni, the greatest of the great houses.
Hit!
Azura is my shield, you foul creatures. An outlander. Surely there must be another way. No, my lady, of course not. I'll do as you ask. Come here, outlander. We must talk. It feels strange to talk to an outlander in such a sacred place, but the Queen of the Night Sky insists. I need to render judgment on an important claim. And she says you can help me reach the correct decision. Words of truth from the mouth of an outlander. Remarkable. The Red Exiles and a few others believe that Chodala is the Nerevarian. He's convinced them but not me. I came here to consider my options. I fear a bloodbath if I oppose his claim. Perhaps, but I must remain impartial. If someone else reveals the flaws in Chodala's claims by comparing him to the failed incarnates, that might do the trick. We thought the incarnates were possessed by the spirit of Nerevar, but each had a critical flaw that made them destined to fail to fulfill the prophecy. Their spirits reside here. Yes, you should speak to the incarnates. I see Azura's wisdom now. Take this pouch of blessed grave dust. Sprinkle a pinch upon the bones of the incarnates to call forth their spirits. Return to Aldrin after you have learned all you can before they lead us to war. We need knowledge to defeat Chodala, Outlander. Listen well to what the failed incarnates have to say. Once I was the hope of my people, but then my claim was proven false. Now I wait, and I hope for the Nerevarian's return. State your question, Outlander, and I shall do as Azura urges. To fulfill the prophecy, I followed a path of blood and war. In the end, my path became a road that led nowhere, and I was cast down from my lofty spot. Take my scroll, and help the wise woman understand the futility of a senseless war.
Nerevarian remains a promise unfulfilled, and I am as guilty of prideful posturing as every other failed incarnate that occupies this hall. Ask your question and let's be done with this, Outlander. Nerevarian must listen as well as proclaim. I refuse to accept wise counsel, which led to the doom of my tribe and the end of my quest to embody the spirit of Nerevar. Take my scroll and remind the wise woman that wisdom ignored is ignorance.
We are the failed incarnates, the Ashlanders who proudly proclaimed themselves to be the Nerevarian, but were found wanting. The Lady of Dawn and Dusk urged us to cooperate. So ask your question. Outlander. Take my scroll and help the wise woman see the lie of unbridled power. I thought myself the reborn Nerevar, for I was the strongest, most powerful warrior in all the land. But power alone won't save my people. In the end, it couldn't even save me.
Mortal, let us speak. I foresaw your usefulness before you even set foot in Vardenvale. Now comes a test that will challenge your ability to separate truth from lies. You must convince the tribes that Chotala is not the Nerevarian. Dovrissey's wisdom outshines most other mortals. She recognizes the futility of Chotala's claim. If she rebuffs him, however, the tribes will turn on each other, and blood will flow. The staff, Sunra, it makes Chotala confident, reckless. Your instincts serve you well. Chotala's path took a dark turn. However, my sight clouds when I look too closely. Suthaseel built Sunra, but he did not create it with this vile purpose in mind. You must act on my behalf and Vivek's. Then go. Return to Aldrun and help the wise woman reveal the falsehood of Chotala's claim. And let Saren assist you. She is my champion and a trusted friend of all Ashlanders. Use what the Incarnate shared with you. Their failures point the way toward Chotala's downfall. But beware Chotala's power. He may not be the Nerevarian, but some greater agency has lent strength to his conviction. Due to an ancient pact, I am not permitted to interfere in the affairs of Nirn. Even this casual discussion pushes the boundaries of that agreement. Instead, I must work through trusted agents, such as yourself, and Saren. Helping that arrogant imposter? Whatever gave you the idea that I was helping that murderer? Vardenfell must stand. Everything I do in this regard serves that single goal. Best that you remember that, mortal.